We're interested in understanding how the brain works for a number of reasons. And the first is really based on an innate curiosity that we all have about who we are as humans. Our brain development and our brain function allow us to do all of the amazing things that we do, to learn, to make mistakes, to adapt, to plan for the future, to love, to interact. It really is about who we are as humans.
Figuring out the mysteries of the brain is one of the grand challenges of science. Ultimately, if we're going to solve this grand challenge, we need to bring together people from many disciplines. We need the biologists, we need computer scientists who know how to handle big data. We need statisticians who know how to infer patterns from these data. We need physicists and computational modelers who know how to integrate across all of these different brain areas and across the different scales from molecular to systems to cognitive to put together a holistic picture of how brain function is occurring.
Well, the brain's important because it is one of the most amazing and complex phenomena in the known universe. We have 100 billion living cells that are kind of organized in these networks, all wired up together, and they're connected to one another through some trillion of connections. And somehow or another, through their coordinated biological activity, we're able to see, I can see you, I can hear you, and I can think my thoughts and have my feelings and communicate with your brains. And that is one of the great miracles we need to try to understand.
The Center for Neuroscience is a very exciting place. It's an interdisciplinary center here at UC Davis that brings together faculty from many different colleges and schools and many different departments. We cover all aspects of neuroscience research, from basic to translational, from molecular to cellular to systems to cognitive neuroscience. It's an exciting place because each faculty member brings together a team of neuroscientists within their lab that have specific backgrounds and perspectives on how to study how the brain works. And when we bring these together from all of these differing backgrounds, we have sparks of new discovery and new ideas that you don't have if you're housed in separate places. We still only know the very tip of the iceberg about how the brain works. Brain disease is incredibly impactful to individuals that have it because many brain diseases prevent us from being able to do what we do as humans, from being able to function in the world the way that we do. And some brain diseases are even more devastating because they start to impact our identities and our ability to interact with our loved ones. So we want to come up with new cures and ways to prevent disease. There are numerous brain diseases that affect almost every family, and we have very few cures or treatments. And here at the Center for Neuroscience, we are trying to understand how the brain works and goes wrong in disease so that we can come up with better treatments and ways of diagnosing brain disease much earlier. So the future of neuroscience is all about team science. It's about innovation. It's about speeding up discovery. It's about taking discoveries and turning it into impact. It's about improving lives.
Center for Neuroscience is the future of neuroscience.